The state's investment officer says movies have not been a great investment for New Mexico. Yesterday, Stephen Moy said New Mexico profited from only 2 of 24 movies the state invested in. The Las Cruces Sun News reports the state made mostly interest-free loans. The investment council stopped those types of loans in 2011. The state is still offering loans to filmmakers, but now the terms are more like a bank would offer.